he's on X.
My second favorite teacher is Ms. Salvo.
Okay,
I'm trying to learn how to get better in the class, and I actually want to learn how to do algebra. I mean, get up a lot of times because I'm energetic towards the end of the day, but I learned how to get better in the class. And she's one of my favorite teachers, and she's chill. She knows how to chill out. She's not like all energetic like my other teachers.
One thing that she taught you that you'll remember forever.
She actually taught me how to be respectful, to respectful and responsible, and how to, like, you know, stay in class.
And if you become one,
I love her too.